which belong to a particular or individual name, person, place or thing. Thing is called as proper noun. अर्थात जो किसी भी व्यक्ति स्थान या वस्तु का बोध कराता है उसे व्यक्तिवाचक संज्ञा कहते हैं। For example, first, Yamuna is a river. Yamuna is proper noun. Second, Meena is plain. Meena is proper noun. Third, the Nil is the longest river. The Nil is proper noun. Fourth, Ram is a good boy. Ram is proper noun. Second is common noun. यानी जातिवाचक संज्ञा. What is a noun? A common noun is a noun that refers to a common name of a person, thing or a place. अर्थात वैसे नाम जिनसे जाति भर का बोध है उसे जातिवाचक संज्ञा कहते हैं। For example, first, village is very small. Village is common noun. Second, animal lives in forest. Animal is
common noun.
Third, the baby is crying. The baby is
common noun.
Fourth, birds fly in the sky. Bird is
common noun.
And last, children are innocent. Children are
common noun.
Third is collective noun. समूहवाचक संज्ञा. What is collective noun? Collective noun.